Let's start today's video with a little bit of a fun fact. Banging your head against a wall for 1 hour burns 150 calories. Excuse me, boys, I'll be right back. Holy shit. I look slimmer already. Welcome back, everybody, to yet another episode of Just Cause 4. So following my dev room video, honestly, that video just got so many views and I just want to thank you, everybody. I decided to bring you guys yet another little secret bunker room that was actually found by Duck123, who has left a comment on that video. So today, I'm going to show you guys exactly how to get into that room so you can check it out for yourself, or you can mess around and all that sort of stuff. And it is actually pretty cool, I'm not going to lie. And I just have to ask, how many of you suckers thought that the room behind me, this massive door, was actually the door to that bunker? Imagine, dude. Imagine getting jabated. Yeah, it's not here. It's in a slightly different location. I'm gonna show you how to get there. All right, Jimmy? So first of all, you have to come to the Paso Ventoso region, which is pretty much just kind of in the central region of the map. It is north of the biggest city in Solis, right there. So if you just zoom in, it has this massive quarry right here. And all you have to do is head slightly north towards this little compound right here, next to this building with this yellow gold trim around the top of it, which looks pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. I haven't explored this region properly before, so it's cool checking out these kind of secret locations and everything. And essentially, the door in question is this one right here. This is the door that leads to the secret bunker in Just Cause 4. So as you guys can see, there's a tiny little gap right here that we essentially have to squeeze under. And let me tell you something, Jimmy, this is really hard. So it might take us a while to get under there, but we just have to do it, okay? So nevertheless, let's just get stuck right into this. And as we're doing this, I just want to let you guys know, if you do have any sort of like secret rooms that you have found, let me know either in the comments or on Twitter, which is actually much easier, so you can send pictures and everything, and that way we can discover those together. And oh my god, Rico, what the hell? Well, and I say Rico, I am in full control of him, so it is definitely my fault. So essentially the way you have to do it, you have to wingsuit really close to the ground and then try to grapple underneath it. Oh! That was beautiful. Look at this. We have made it, everybody. So this is just a giant ass room, a giant ass cave with roads inside of it, which is kind of surprising. I don't know why they would put roads on the inside. And as you guys can see, it has little secret compartments like this one. You've got another giant room right here. You've got this turbine. On the other side is just a bunch of air coming out of it, because this is a top secret wind cannon testing facility. If you guys want me to make a video on that top secret facility, I can do that. I just kind of walk you through all the details and everything so we can kind of discover the story of this world. Because I don't think a lot of people have done that. And as you guys can see, here's another door that leads to the outside. This one is fully shut, so there's no way you can go through it. And this is a one-way wall. But if we want to go through it or shoot through it, unfortunately, we cannot. So there's no way of escaping this thing unless you want to like slide under the door once again, which is extremely difficult. The easiest solution of getting out is essentially killing yourself. And there's even a tree here. What the hell? That's actually pretty dope. Wait, what's that? Was that hole right there in the ceiling? Is that going to lead me to Narnia? God damn it. This is not Narnia. I feel kind of disappointed right now. Let's see if we can potentially squeeze out. Okay. Can we do it? Can we do it? Ah! Holy shit, first attempt. So after discovering that door, I've noticed there's another one right here, but this one is extremely difficult to get under. I've actually tried for close to an hour when I wasn't recording, and I wasn't able to do it. But I'm gonna attempt it nevertheless on video to see if we can maybe make it. If you guys can do it, let me know, okay, on my Twitter. Send me a picture of you getting in there, or like a small video or something. That was really close. Come on, Patron, come on. Oh, no! I just keep gliding like a penguin, you know, when they basically just glide on ice on their bellies. That's kind of what I feel like I'm doing right now. Rico the penguin. Maybe I just have to change the wingsuit skin for a penguin fur instead of this cow. That would be pretty cool. Imagine the next DLC, they just add like a penguin skin for Just Cause. With a nice little bow tie and everything. Oh, that would be so cool. Can we at least look on the inside with the sniper rifle? Because, I mean, I do have this thing. Oh! Okay. That's not bad. Oh, yes, we did it! Look at that! We've managed to get inside of this one as well! Oh, this is great! Yeah, I have no idea if we're gonna be able to escape this one without killing ourselves. I highly doubt so. So the way you have to do it for this one, essentially you just have to grapple in there and last second switch to your wingsuit, pressing E or whatever the equivalent button is on console, and you can get inside this secret bunker as well. That's pretty amazing. I didn't expect I was gonna get inside the second one in this video, but I did. And I just kind of wanted to show you guys these turbines on the other side. As you guys can see, there's wind coming off of them. This kind of makes me wonder if there was actually meant to be stuff on the inside of those tunnels and those bunkers, because they have a road system on the inside. They are pretty large as well, so maybe they just didn't have the development time to finish those, so they just decided to close them off. But luckily for us, we have managed to get on the inside. I wouldn't be surprised if in the next few updates, they're basically just gonna completely shut those doors. So you better get in there, boys, right now, okay? If you wanna explore it for yourself. But anyway, guys, that is gonna do it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like on it, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I shall see you guys next time. Take care, goodbye. Bye-bye.